This is my Allis Chalmers 50-50 tractor. I'm not exactly sure what year it is, but it's made in the 70s. It's fairly old. So I'm just gonna start it up, maybe drive it around a little bit, I don't know. First thing you do, you turn the key on. Don't go too bad, really, for an old tractor. You got a 3-point hitch and everything, you know. I got my drawbar on there right now for hauling out wood. It don't work too bad, but ain't too bad of a tractor. It's got 3,154 hours on it. Yeah, about 7,000 RPM on right now. Go to about 2500.